NCOs, the NCO Professional Development System is now in effect.
The NCO Professional Development System, or NCOPDS, establishes an organizing framework to develop the next generation of competent and committed non-commissioned officers. Developing non-commissioned officers is a deliberate, progressive, and sequential process incorporating training, education, and experience across three learning domains: institutional, self-development, and operational. Development occurs throughout a soldier's life cycle because our Army needs NCOs who possess character as trusted Army professionals and who thrive and adapt in chaos, and most importantly, will enable us to win in a complex world.
That's it for TRADOC Now. I'm Amy Haviland, and victory starts here.